one possession at a time. Just like we took every practice, and just like we took every game at one at a time, let's take every minute and make every minute a great basketball minute. Let's not be happy with a guy going by us or happy with them getting a second rebound. So let's, for the rest of this game, just make every single minute a positive basketball minute.
Three games where we haven't been playing well, we have to come from behind to win. And tonight was no different, and we did it on the biggest stage.
I have no idea what the words are to express this. There's relief, there's happiness. I'm so happy for those boys. They have something now for the rest of their life to hold on to bind them together as a team.
No, it doesn't get on. I was stressed out then because that team had been there four times. But this is such a good team, and to not get a title out of this group would have been very disappointing.
Once we got that lead, then we could spread them out. And our guys, I feel, can take anyone to the basket. Once we spread them, they got great vision on the court.
We set this goal for us at the beginning of the year. And to be here and to put that storybook ending on top of it it's surreal.
You know, these kids, you know, since last March, dedicated themselves to, you know, give everything we have and try to have a chance to do something special. And they did it.
This all started 4 years ago when they were freshmen, and we've been working and working. You work hard, I don't care where you failed before, but if you keep working hard and focused on what you want and your goal, you can accomplish everything.
I'm just totally happy for my seniors. I mean, the juniors and the sophomores, I'm happy for, but these seniors, like I just said, I'm so happy for them.